everybody.
Hey.
How's it going?
Hey.
So, all of our lives, we've been hearing about how great your course is, and as crazy as it is, we're on our last day and we're heading home, and it's terribly sad, but rest assured, a couple days from now, we'll be going back to our other home at CJ, and we can't wait to tell you guys about how great and how awesome your course was.
So come to your course, it'll be the best year of your life.
And we can't wait to see you guys.
Woo! See you next summer.
Hey guys, today's the last day of your course, and although I'm really sad, it was the best 9 months of my life, and if you are planning on coming, you must come, and if it's not a thought yet, make it a thought because it's something that has to happen. Come to Israel.
Hey guys, my name is Josh Harf. I was a Sevid member last year, and I will be again at Camp Young Judea Midwest. And I was also a camper there since fifth grade. And I'm currently on your course. This is the last day. And I'm really sad to be leaving because your course was a great experience. And I really want you guys to experience the same thing that I've gone through. I've learned so much about myself and grown so much. And come on your course.
Hey guys, it's Susie. Today's my last day in your course and I'm really sad, and I just want to let all of you know that if you ever have the opportunity to go to Israel for a year, do it because it's the best 9 months of your life and you'll meet the best people and eat the best food, and I really suggest you guys to go on it.